And so, we breach the sanctum of the ancients, the first footfalls in this tomb for centuries.
This place gives me the creeps. After you.
Good. Now press forward to climb up.
Lever or pressure pad. There must be one close by. When you find it, use action to activate it.
There will be another lever up there. Pull it, then get back down here quickly. The quest is nearly at an end. Swiftly across the vines now. Now press forward to swing across. Don't let go of action, or you will again be for the plunge. Dive through the gap. Dive through the gap. Press jump to perform a diving roll. Push. And now for the last. You are an exemplary student, Lara, although you have not yet learned the root of all adventuring, the craving to win at whatever cost. I throw down the gauntlet to you, my child. Whoever is first to the iris claims the prize.
Watch your back, old man. I warn you, I'll pull no punches.
I expected no less. On the count of three. One. Two. So the pupil excels the master. I congratulate you on your agility. Take your prize from the plinth. You have earned it.
In the time it took you to find your way here, I've examined the inscriptions. It warns of vengeance on those who remove it.
Ah, ancient hocus pocus. Forget this nonsense and come over here.
I don't count poison darts and triggered entombment, your average Charles Tea Party. I feel we should lend this some respect.
Ah, and you are the world-famous archaeologist-adventurer Lara Croft, yeah? No, I am the renowned archaeologist-adventurer Werner von Croy, and you will do as I say! Go to the wall and pull the lever!
What was it you said? Disrespect is the root to carelessness?
I am weary of this. Pull the lever now, Miss Croft.
On your head be it, von Croy.
Have faith in experience, child, and you will learn more than simple... Thank you.